Merry Christmas, Mama.
Very good. There are so many learned. As a disciple from a baby girl, very beautiful, highly well, as you are from an aristocratic family. And she, from why had she used to come to Ramananda, always sitting with him, taking something, sometimes in his lap. Gradually she became natural, and she was given very high class of wealthy person, next. And she went to her in-laws house, and after 6 months, she returned to his father. Sri Rangam, where Ramananda was. She came and she began to weep very bitterly. Oh Gurudev, where I am very unhappy, so much unhappy. My father and father-in-law, father and mother-in-law, they always chastise. Oh, you should go to Abel, 1 or 2 miles from their home, house, very high and up down place. And they give me 2-3 vessels, very, very deep pots, and I will have to pay. Alone I had to cook so many. And to wash my clothes myself, all the clothes of the household, husband, son-in-law, father-in-law, and also to Deva, brother-in-law. So I cannot do alone. And when I tell them that, please help anyone, then they chastise me. Oh, your father is so rich. Good. And that brings two, three, four servants. If you want to be here with us, then you will have to do all these things. You will have to bring water, you will have to bring all these things, you will have to wash the cloths, pots, also cook and everything. Then night I do, but I cannot do. And she began to do. They always discharge. I want anyone, a servant. Gurudev was thinking something, and he called that very high class of
scholar,
disciple. Was so high class of learning, honored by all. Called and told, you should go to my this daughter,
Nishita.
You should go to this one. And help him, bring him water, cook him, and others. She should be in my queen. And you should serve. Without hesitation, nothing to do. I should go and I will cook there, washing clothes and everything for this girl. He was very powerful, Gurudev. And if he has done anything, then he will get off. He was not rich. Ordinary Acharya. He was himself Lakshman. So he could not tell anything without hesitation. And he began to bring water from there. Always good. The household don't allow him to give soap or anything. So he was like that kind of person. Always like cooker. All villagers used to know him like cook. Cooker, huh? Cook, cook. Very low class of person, knowing nothing. Like servant. But he was servant without pay. He was servant of his Gurudev, not of anyone. But he was doing, carrying order, without any nunu chuchu. Nunu chuchu, you know?
No hesitation, no problem.
I will not do, I will not do, I will. So, he began for 6 months, more than 6. One day, a very high class of learned person came to that village. And he was learned so much, all Veda Upanishads and everything. And he challenged in that village. If anyone wants to
debate
with me, but name of no one. And then he was giving his classes. In this class, the cook was there. Only to see what is going on. All that charmed by his lectures and classes. And his learning of Sanskrit, Veda, Upanishad, all like quiet, everything. After some time, he was so proud of his learning. Then this cook told, may I tell something? All villagers and everyone, and that learned person was looking for, oh, this cook, that dirty clothes, personality is not so good. And some, what?
Beard, long hair,
long hair, like
look
like servant. And also, dhoti like.
Orange,
tone,
dirty,
brown.
So, what you will tell? Oh, you stop, stop, stop. But you tell, I want. There were so many good persons. Why you are stopping me? Let him tell anything he wants to. Then in it, began to recite all this, and he cut all the arguments of that Mayavada. And wow, look at how strong, how wonderful, how wonderful. Then clapping was there, and all wanted to take the fifthest of that. That person defeated, and he ran away. Where he went to anyone? Nobody knows. And then all villagers. Who is that? Who is that? They knew that he is they all collectively went to Ramanuj. Why you have done this? You are made a servant of that girl. Gross is your disciple. But we think that he has been insulted anyhow. So please be merciful to him and to keep with him. Then he called. Now you are perfect. You are operated. I think you are false and you have to die. Now it is. You are pure and now you can love. And he engaged in service. And he gave him renounce order sannyas. And very high class of that sannyasi, always used to preach everywhere in the world. I don't remember his name. Can you be a disciple like that? Oh, these are disciples. No false and nothing. If I have told you to do this, you are the first person to tell me. I cannot. Now I am going from you. Danda pranam. No danda pranam at all. And he will give it in paper. He is bogus guru and he wanted to engage me a girl. And giving up all faith from Krishna and from Guru. But that is high class. And Guru was also high class of he gave Ramanuj gave him love and affection for Narayana. And he became you can see also another example of a very good disciple. Srila Prabhupada was doing parikrama with thousands of pilgrims of Norway parikrama. And third day, he came to Navadvip town, Praudha Maya, surrounded by a thick population. And all the Brahmins were opposition to Srila Prabhupada. That, he is deemed to be superior than Brahmins. We will kill him and finish him. Thousands of thousands Brahmins taking lathi, stick in the hand, stone pieces,
leeks,
and soda water, and so many things, warm water from all houses, they began to, and they wanted to kill so many all ran away, keeping their feet on their heads. Where they found any way, they were running here and there. It was reported in police, but police was sighted. They were feathering the brandings. There was no way. Prabhupada was alone. All his disciples, so high class of him. One brahmachari was with him. White cloth, not
September.
He at once, quickly, he told that to Prabhupada and he entered in it. In a house. And he told them, he begged. For a moment, I was. And he took them there. At once, he gave his
white cloth.
And took his
sannyas
cloth and
everything,
separate cloth. And thus, in white cloth, he sent Prabhupada any house woman. Anyone could not know. And all were surrounding that house. That, oh, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati is here. So we must kill him. He knew that it is a very dangerous time for Gurudev. He was Vinod Bihari Brahmachari Achari. Not so much age, only perhaps 21 years age. Very bold, very strong. And he took his gun, Prabhupada, and quickly sent Prabhupada to Mayapur, and after that all were surrounding here and there to kill Prabhupada. And he had no fear at all. And in the meantime, some police came. Brahmachari is a sannyasi. Vinod Babu. Not Vinod Babu now. Who was he? Not high class.
He was the first sannyas disciple.
But after time, after some
direct sannyas,
in the same night, he changed the clothes. But Prabhupada accepted him like his disciple sannyas.
कई लोग पहचानेंगे नहीं किसके बारे में बात की जा रही है बताना पड़ेगा मुझे
Now you should think that who was Vinod Brahmachari, my Gurudev.
Jai
We should try to be a disciple like Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami. He left his mother, his so much wealthy, everything, landlord he was. At the age of only 16, he was in college. And his chat profile. And so much way that you cannot imagine. All wanted to give him sannyas. And when three times it was declared that tomorrow there will be sannyas, Prabhupada wanted. And everything was
ready.
Danda, saffron cloth, everything. But secretary of Srila Prabhupada, Srila
Bhakti Vilas,
he was also like Bihari. He told, requested Prabhupada, if you are going to sannyas to Vinod, then everything will be ready. There is no anyone that can manage. We cannot. So please wait. If we can manage any other commandment, then so three times. When Prabhupada disappeared, that after that he told, he'll bring, oh, even you have not taken sannyas, you must take sannyas, otherwise my whole preaching is collapsed. So at once, at that time, imagines, they were stopped. No parikrama. Preaching was just stopped, but my Guru, again with same spirit, and he made us three first sannyasi from Maharaj to become I was so junior, so not qualified, even I always to jump without order to follow. Srila Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj
ki jai,
Rav Prima,
Hari Om,
Gurudev ki
jai,
jai. We think, though Gurudev has told this order, but this order is not sincere. Gurudev, have you ordered like this? Yes. Oh, knowingly you have done? And if you are going to order like that, then goodbye to Gaudiya Math. Now it is not decided like this. Very well.
गौरविर्भावभूमिस्थं निर्दिष्टा सजना प्रिय वैष्णव सर्वभौमश्री जगन्नाथाय ते नमः। वाञ्छाकल्पतरुर्भश्च कृपासिन्धुभयेव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य
नामने हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधु दीनबंधु जगत पते गोपेश गोपिका कंत श्रीराधा कंत नमस्तुते तप्त कंचन गौरांगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी विश्वानुसुते प्रणमामि हरिप्रिये हे वृंदावई तुलसी देव प्रिया वै केशव सच कृष्ण भक्ति प्रदे देवी सत्वत्वी नमो नमः श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत वराधा श्रीवास श्री गौर हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे
This is the scenery here at Badger. Kitchen and Panda.
Yeah.
প্রসাদে পুরে সর্বরাশা এ প্রসাদে পুরে চক্ষুদান দিলা যেই জন্মে জন্মে প্রভু সেই চক্ষুদান ছায়া শোধ হে আমার তোমার চরণে ধরি ওহে বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর দয়ার সাগর এ দাসে করুণা করি দিয়া পদ ছায়া শোধ হে আমারে তোমার চরণে ধরি বৈষ্ণব করুণা করি তোমার চরণে ধরি দাসে করুণা করি ছয় বিগতম ছয় দোষী ছয় গুণ দেহ দাসে ছয় শত সঙ্গ দেহ হে আমারে বসেছি সঙ্গে রয়াসে ছয় বিগত আমি বসেছি সঙ্গে রয়াসে বসেছি সঙ্গে রয়াসে গুণা দেহ দাসে বসেছি সঙ্গে রয়াসে
Mama फले जन्म दुआई ना
Radha Krishna Nabho Jiya Manusha
Radha Mahaya
Radha Krishna Nabho
Jiya
Ore Manusha Janama Paya Radha Krishna Nabho Jiya
Oh, you know. Nanda Sun
से कोई ना खेली और रंगा पाए नरतम प्रभु नरतम दास कोई ना खेली और रंगा पाए बोले तुम बिना के आछे अमाए तुम बिना प्रभु हे तुम बिना के आछे अमाए तुम बिना बोले तुम बिना के बाय आछे तुम बिना প্রভু তোমা বিনে আর কে বাই আছে এ পথ তোমা বিনে আর কে বাই আছে ঠাকুর শিল নরতম প্রভু তোমা বিনে আর কে বাই আছে ঠাকুর শিল
Oh, Louder. So, Lachan Das Thakur is asking, who will go? Who will cross over this ocean of suffering? Sri Chaitanya.
Don't fear.
Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come and he is distributing the Unnata Ujjvala Swabhakti Shriyam. And in this Kali Yuga, it does not come every Kali Yuga. In one day of Brahma, there are so many Kali Yugas.
Try to explain the meaning. What is in the words?
Danya Kali Yuga. In this special Kali Yuga, the Chaitanya avatar has come. And he is distributing that highest frame. Amara Gorangya Gati Adana Keyavaya. There is a ferry boat waiting at the bathing place where Gauranga takes bath. There is a ferry boat there.
Oh, when Gauranga takes bath?
Bathing God. The bathing God of Gauranga.
Bathing place,
where Mahaprabhu takes bath. A ferry boat is waiting there and Mahaprabhu is embracing everyone who comes regardless of qualification. Krishna sees who is qualified to receive my mercy and who is not. But Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu does not see. He accepts everyone who comes to him. Uttama adama kinshana bachala jachaya dilaka koro kahe prema mundo.
Try to prepare more for tomorrow. Give it to what name? Andalit Mohan.
So Lachan Das Thakur is writing in this beautiful bhajan that we should take advantage of this wonderful opportunity that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is giving us. That once in a day and night of Brahma, that means once even more every 8 billion years, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu comes into this world to spread such wonderful tidings. And that tiding is that with just his mercy and the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, we are able to understand, and with Gurudev's mercy, able to comprehend and practice, as Madhav Prabhu is saying, Unat Ujjvala Ras Bhakti Shriyam. That is the beauty of the love of Srimatiji for Krishna. So Lachan Das Thakur is also very munificent, and he's inviting us all to the bathing place of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because at this place there's a ferry boat, and in this ferry boat we can all the blind, the lame, those who have no qualification for this bhakti, are actually able to board the boat. And by the mercy of the Guru as the helmsman, the favorable winds of Prem and the and Harinam Sankirtanam for this age of Kali. For this age of Kali, Harinam Sankirtan is the way by which we understand Krishna. So he's saying that raising our hands in the air and singing these beautiful kirtans and chanting Hari Bol, Hari Bol, that our hands are actually the oars, and we will row across by feeling bliss in Sankirtan. So he's inviting all of us to chant the names of Gaur Hari, and with the by the mercy of Srila Gurudev and by the mercy of the Vaishnavas, from this side of this, in this world of suffering, we will very easily be row across to the side, to Vrindavan, past Vaikuntha, past Ayodhya, past Dwarka, past Mathura, and we will be rowed into Braj.
This song?
No.
What dwelling?
No. I think it's there in...
It just so try to explain the words.
The words on it.
Not Ajodhya Dwarkan. Sure.
Krishna Prestaya Bhutale Sri Mate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine Hare Hare